with prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, we just want to thank you for tonight, Lord. We just lift up everything that we're about to do and ask that it be worthy of you, Lord. We thank you and we ask you for your praise, your glory, and your honor to be amongst us tonight, Lord, for you are worthy of the praise and the glory and the honor, Lord. And we just ask that the music prepare us for the message and that the message prepare us to go out in the world this week. Lord, we just thank you and praise you for this day, a day that you have made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. We pray these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
Because it's already the end of September. You know what's coming up at the end of next month. We got Halloween. Then And then it's Christmas time. I mean, my lights haven't even gotten dust on them in the box from when I took them down last year. So it seems like I just took them down, right? Right. So I hear that, they're not here tonight. Usually puts the lights up, all is leave them up all year long. And here's the statement. If you leave your lights up all year long, okay, and somebody comes up to you and says, hey, you're leaving your lights up all year long. You look at me and say, no. I only leave them up for 6 months. After that, they're up early. Okay? They're up early for Christmas after 6 months. All right, there you go. Say hello to Eric over here on my far right. Yeah, shoot him on right here. Back here, David. Cal's coming home over here. Say hi to Dave. I'm Jeff. Melanie's not here with us tonight. She's on vacation. They're up there. They're somewhere. They're in the U.S. They haven't left the U.S. yet. But there's a lot of friends that they have. Unfortunately, Andy. Andy. Is Jim Earp doing better now? Okay, so he's back. I know Andy Lucero's still. I don't know if he got off of respirator yet. He went back in because they still had some contagiousness they were dealing with. But a lot of people out there are still dealing with this COVID thing. So continue prayers for that. You know, we need to put it behind us. But at the same time, we want to make sure we don't have any casualties on the way. All right, so with that, let's just bow our heads. We'll pray one more time. We'll be back to some worship. Dear Heavenly Father, we just thank you again for this night, Lord. You know, man, we want to be Jesus freaks for you. You know, when someone sees us, and maybe they're not a Christian, and although we're not offending them, and although they're not really offended, but they still might say to us something like, man, every time you're around, you just talk about this Jesus stuff. It's like you're just seeing sold out on it or something. Maybe we just look them straight in the eye and say, thank you. I'm glad that it shows. For Lord, that's what you call us to be, to go out and be your, not only your distributors of the gospel of Christ, not only to go out and give testimonies, you call us your army. Because we are in a war with evil. You know, COVID's nothing. Cancer, that's nothing. When you start talking about eternity, when you start talking about evil, when you start talking about Satan, that is everything. No matter what we experience here on earth, it will pass. But when we pass, where do we go next? We want to be squared away with you, Lord. And so, Lord, tonight, for those that know you, may you just once again just teach us more. And if there's someone here that doesn't know you, may you just reach down and knock on the door of their heart and scream, let me in, so that they might come to have a relationship with you. And one day, with all of us in perfect bodies, with no more tears and no more sorrow, may we enjoy the heaven that you will bring to us and the heaven on earth that we will then experience. We thank you and we praise you in Jesus' name. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
He promises to us. And we can bank them. It's way better than any bed in Las Vegas. It's way better than any horse track. It's a winner every single time. So as we get ready to go to prayer, may you prepare your hearts and your minds to be able to give so that the Lord may receive and use for his kingdom. Let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we just come to you tonight, Lord. We thank you for what you do in our lives. We thank you that you are our weed whacker in life. And yet, when we find ourselves in those spring weeds growing all around us, we know your voice, and you call us back, and we come back. And then we follow you, Lord, because there is nothing that you call us to do that will hurt us. And Lord, there are people out there that don't know these promises. Not only Christians, but there's non-Christians, people who are still out there living for the world. And Lord, we want to reach them. So may you bless the offerings that you receive tonight and use them for your kingdom through Love Them Up Ministries to reach those that will come here on Tuesday nights and find eternity, Lord. Find you, the King of Kings, Lord of Lords. We thank you and we praise you for this opportunity to give back. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. Thank you. 2 weeks, and we'll be praying for each and every one of you. Don't forget to be praying for those people with COVID, all right? God bless.